could go out and buy your smart devices already configured, ready to plug in, ready to go. You could. But you want to build things. You want to solder things in place. You want dirt on your goddamn maker hands. And you want to say that you did it. Welcome to Maker Monday, where we show you how to put the smart into smart home one episode at a time.